my previous video about investment, ramai actually orang terkejut yang if you save 1000 Brunei dollar di dalam BIBD aspirasi, you only get $2 profit in a year.
Betul kah? Bila kan kaya ni?
Well, betul lah. BIBD aspirasi offer di dalam diorang punya website 0.2%, you will get that in a year. Kalau you invest 1000, if you invest 10000, you will get $20 profit. But of course, on top of that, you also berpeluang untuk menang 250,000 Brunei dollar. It's a lucky draw prize, alright? But in this video, we're not going to talk about BIBD aspirasi. We're going to talk about the other investment opportunity offered in Brunei, di mana ROI-nya ialah 6 to 10% in a year, which is more, which is better. Well, I suggest you stay and watch this video until the end sebab you don't want to miss this, alright? So if you're ready, let's go to the video. Hey Salam friends, welcome back to the channel. It's me Kawi Marisan, an engineer who share about tips and productivities including personal finance. So if you're new here, consider subscribing to this channel and shout out to Jana Capital for supporting this video. Pernah indah you lihat ataupun dengar some platform di internet di mana small businesses ada idea, diorang ada project, so they need support untuk kembangkan diorang punya perniagaan ataupun project. They want to kembangkan diorang punya perniagaan to the next level. So diorang perlu support orang awam. Then it is called crowdfunding. So crowdfunding ini, we have Indiegogo, we have Kickstarter, and di Brunei we have the Bruneian version of that crowdfunding, and it is called Jana Capital. Capital ini is actually a fintech company di bawah BDCB, Brunei Darussalam Central Bank, and it was formed in 2017. Kenapa ditubuhkan? Untuk selesaikan masalah MSME, di mana MSME ini ataupun small business ini, micro, small, medium enterprise, orang mau kembangkan bisnes, idea ada, they want to go to the next level, tapi budget nada. Sekarang budget ini adalah besar sangat, maybe 5,000 ke 15,000, maybe ke 20,000 saja. Minta duit arah parents, parents tidak support, kan refinance kereta, masalah lagi, kan loan, interest terlampau tinggi, gaji tidak cukup, tapi idea ada, idea bernas. This is where Jana Capital comes into action and they provide solution for you.
So Kawi, mana dia investment 6-10% a year punya profit atau? Can you show it to me?
Sabar. Before we do any investment, make sure we do our due diligence, make sure we do our own research. And before we do anything, let's bedah Jana Capital punya website. Check here, janacapital.com. Now it's a nice green layout here and ada logo dalam Jawi. Green ini melambangkan ia adalah Islamic and also patuh syariah. In other words, crowdfunding ini kalau kita tidak tahu, ia sama-sama keluarkan duit berjemaah untuk sesuatu projek sampai ia berjaya. In return, kalau projek berhasil, investor dapat habuan yang sama. And it's actually sunnah juga sebab masa zaman Nabi pun pernah dibuat waktu perang. So masa perang Tabuk, ramai actually sahabat berebut untuk keluarkan duit untuk berperang. So they crowdfunding, put dia harta sama-sama untuk mengembangkan sesuatu projek. But in this case, it's an investment opportunity lah untuk satu business. So Jana Capital is a company that provides alternative financing for the MSMEs and investment opportunities for the general public through crowdfunding. So the concept of crowdfunding premised on Islamic structure confirms perfectly to Sharia and has the same participatory methods that a cornerstone of Islamic finance. Investors ataupun crowdfunders help purchase acquisition of assets, yang membantu untuk beli aset, then utilized by the businesses dan digunakan untuk bisnes satu untuk menambah baik, meningkatkan ekonomi dan productive sectors based on the risk sharing principle. So if you click about us dalam Jana Capital ni, ia akan menunjukkan Islamic crowdfunding. Very nice website. Achieving greatness in Islamic economy globally. So originally established in 2017, is the first peer-to-peer online Islamic fintech company that facilitates an alternative form of financing for micro MSME in Brunei Darussalam through funds collected from the community, from the public, or in what is now globally known as crowdfunding. So apa Jana Capital provide kepada investor? They provide transparency dan commitment. Dia akan offer kepada investor, dia akan cari company yang mana benar ada potensi untuk pergi jauh. Dia akan screen, dia akan check dia punya balance sheet, P&L, sales, projection, vision, dia akan check semua tu, and dia akan pastikan this company ini will be able to provide return to the investor. So let's have a look at Jana Capital punya team. So the team terdiri daripada 4 orang. So managing director, member advisory panel, Maiden Capital. And we also have Alia Raub, associate web design and social media. We have Khalil Idris, an associate on IT. We also have Akilah Zaini, senior associate, admin dan HR. And if you look here, partnersnya ialah we have List Technologies, Etika, Ethica Institute of Islamic Finance. We have also Strategic Avenue Consultancy and Maiden. This company is approved by Brunei Darussalam Central Bank. So let's click BDCB punya logo ni. So lepas bis kita klik, ia akan bawa terus ke website AMBD ataupun BDCB. Then we know the site is betul-betul di audit and bukan scam. And let's go to the interesting part on the investment opportunity. 6 to 10% a year. So before you start investing, make sure you sign up yourself. It depends after you sign up, you mau sign up sebagai investor ataupun business owner. So if you business owner, you want to start a campaign and you ada project yang you mau kembangkan and you perlu crowdfunding. So you can register as business owner ataupun MSME. And you also can register sebagai investor di mana you just want to earn every year. Well, Jana Capital looks interesting. So we have few companies under Jana Capital. The campaign already started. We have Station Ayam Gunting. Project is completed. We have Dapur Nenek Mama. Require or target $7,000. Project is in progress. So baru $100 orang invest. They still need more money for ons. They require $12,500. And project also is still in progress. So they still require funding. And we also have donations. Al Amin Recovery Management. Diorang akan target $9,000. And Air Ikhlas. Project kongsi rezeki ketani pada maulud Nabi. Sebanyak $5,000. So Station Ayam Gunting, you all can check ia punya Instagram, ia punya detail. I think they have 6 to 7,000 followers dalam social media. If you can see here, the ROI, return on investment offered kepada investor ialah sebanyak 6% di dalam 18 bulan. Not bad, right? 6%. If you invest, say $1,000, so 6% in 18 months. In 18 months, you akan dapat return sebanyak $60. Also mention di sini ialah ia merupakan suatu projek dari student UTB, namanya Nazla sama Yazid. So masing-masing berumur 23 hingga 24 tahun. So congratulations, muda-muda sudah buat bisnes. So keep it going, don't give up. So if I look at myself, umur 23-24 ini apa aku buat? Maybe mengacau orang, menghabiskan duit indong. Well anyway, so they require $6,000 and they will give return 6% in 18 months. Of course, as a Jana Capital punya offer, minimum of investment is $50 and maximum $1,000. So they want to use $6,000 ni untuk apa? So, diorang kan beli custom-made portable cabin ataupun container. So they want to kembangkan diorang punya perniagaan. Second investment opportunity ialah bis kita boleh invest dalam this company namanya Dapur Nenek Mama. So if you look properly dalam Dapur Nenek Mama ni, diorang punya produk ialah seperti pre-marinated frozen products. We have roasted whole chicken, honey BBQ chicken, rempah chicken. Non-marinated frozen products pun ada. Chicken wings, chicken whole leg. And all of our products are cleaned, vacuum sealed, and ready to be marinated, cooked at customers' convenience. And then they also have their own sauces, seperti sambal nasi katok, sambal penyet, and sambal ichu. All of our signature sambals can be used as a side dish, dipping sauce, and as cooking paste for variety of meals. Interesting. Sauces, they don't ada a lemon, coriander, honey BBQ, peri peri, mild, peri peri, spicy. So Dapur Nenek Mama, if you look at the profile, ialah return yang diorang boleh bagi ialah 7% di dalam 18 bulan. Slightly higher daripada Station Ayam Gunting tadi. So 7% dalam 18 bulan and diorang perlu budget dalam $7,000. So $7,000 ni apa diorang akan buat? Diorang akan beli tools, machines untuk increase production. So diorang mengurangkan labor cost. Kadang-kadang labor ni membagi panning juga sebab makanan and quality kena jaga. So if they kurangkan labor ataupun borrow, diorang beli machine, which means increase production. So bila increase production, more sales and more profit. So if you like this project and if you believe in this project, believe in this owner, you all boleh klik arah fund di sini. You all boleh simpan berapa you mau invest. As minimum as $50 and maximum $1,000. So in 18 months, insyaAllah, kalau project ni menjadi, you akan dapat the return which is 7% di dalam 18 bulan. So if you invest initially $1,000, you punya return 7% iaitu $70. RM1,070. So the third company yang you boleh invest ialah company ONS. So ONS is actually a runner service. So ROI yang diorang offer ialah 10% di dalam 12 bulan. So not bad. Dalam setahun you akan dapat 10%, which means kalau you invest RM1,000, you akan dapat RM100 in returns. So RM1,100. So apa ONS ni? ONS ni is actually a runner service. So diorang sebenarnya kena award contract dengan Ministry of Health untuk antar ubat-ubat. So if you remember masa COVID, ramai actually orang on isolation and ubat itu banyak terkandas di klinik ataupun di hospital. So MOH membagi award ataupun tender kepada mana-mana runner service. So before this ada satu company, and now ONCE telah di offer dengan kontrak itu untuk hantar ubat-ubatan. So they require $12,500 untuk kembangkan diorang punya perniagaan. So apa yang diorang akan buat dengan this money? So let's have a look. Dengan $12,500 ni, diorang akan buat apa? Diorang akan beli office equipment, motor, not sure berapa motor, tapi but this diorang ada application sendiri, which is they actually invest in technology. So which is really good. So if you believe in the project, believe in the company, believe in its owner, and you believe the company will go to the moon, you boleh klik fund di sini and invest lah berapa amount yang you comfortable. Minimum RM50, maximum RM1,000. So you boleh klik fund di sini, and of course you send you punya screenshot, and then of course Janda Capital akan contact you for further details. And last but not least, yang paling penting di bawah ni, if you look properly, so ada disclaimer Janda Capital buat ialah setiap investment memang ada risiko, dan Janda Capital ni either guarantee or can give assurance yang benda ni boleh achieve, dan ada chance benda ni boleh gagal, which means duit bis kita boleh hilang. So apa saja investment, bis kita harus hati-hati and make sure bis kita buat ia punya study, and make sure bila bis kita buat investment, bis kita boleh lupakan duit itu supaya tidak jadi emosi. So there you go, I hope you gain something in this video, and I hope you do your own study, do your own research, you check the background company, ataupun kalau you sudah happy, you boleh support this company by invest the minimum amount or whatever amount you comfortable with. Quick tip from me, if you want to see your investment atau menjadi, make sure you sebarkan kebaikan ini arah orang lain, make sure you support diorang punya business. We have Dapur Nenek Mama, Stesen Ayam Gunting, we have ONCE, supportlah diorang punya service, support diorang punya produk. So if you support diorang punya business menjadi, and you punya investment pun dapat return after the period mature, alright? By the way, some interesting note jua, Janda Capital actually inda limited bis kita untuk buat campaign untuk business sahaja. Bis kita pun boleh membuat crowdfunding untuk donation. Mungkin bis kita ada misi kemanusiaan kah, bis kita ada misi untuk membantu orang, menambah baik rumah orang dan sebagainya. So currently we have two donations drive di dalam Janda Capital, and let's have a look. Let's have a look at Al Amin Recovery Management. So what they need, apa yang diorang tadi ialah sebanyak $9,000. Al Amin Recovery Management ini ialah is a life coaching company established in 2018. The company is led by its founder, Muhammad Fazirul, who himself is a addiction recovery coach certified by Asia Pacific Certification Board in 2018. Al Amin ini ia banyak membantu ramai orang, ia banyak membantu ataupun run short courses covering key areas lah seperti recovery addiction program, life coaching program and life motivational speaker. He himself is a recovered addict. Bagus lah ia punya misi ni. Al Amin punya visi ini ialah ia mau menjadikan Brunei Darussalam ini is a recovery ready and drug free community. So this is a donation campaign mainly to support Al Amin to continue to run its upcoming awareness programs targeted for students in both UTB and Polytechnic Brunei. And the program is expected to run from third quarter for a period of 6 months. You can donate now. Closing date is 21 August 2022. The other one is Air Ikhlas Projek Kongsi Rezeki Ketani Sempena Maulud Nabi Beverages by Wafi. Targeted sebanyak $5,000 dari crowdfunding. Closing date 7 Oktober 2022. Descriptions: menzahirkan rasa syukur dengan berkongsi rezeki ke masjid-masjid yang terpilih di seluruh Brunei pada 7 Oktober 2022. Semua hasil kutipan akan digunakan untuk membeli air ikhlas, iaitu $1 untuk 3 botol. Jumlah yang diperlukan sebanyak $5,000 untuk 15,000 botol, dan akan diagihkan ke masjid-masjid yang terpilih di keempat daerah Brunei Darussalam pada 7 Oktober 2022 sempena menyambut Maulud Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Insya-Allah. Jika kita ingin menderma ataupun membuat sedekah jariah untuk membantu orang waktu Maulud Nabi, jika kita boleh terus donate di sini. Alright, this is not investment di dunia, tapi investment di akhirat. Okay, we don't know what is the ROI, tapi Allah sedang dapat membalas. So there you go, I hope you gain something in this video, and if you rasa this channel ataupun this video sangat bermanfaat untuk you, make sure you support me by clicking the subscribe button, and click like pun boleh, and then make sure you drop some comments di bawah if you have any questions. Alright, I hope to see you on the next video. Jaga diri, bye bye.